What's up, guys, and welcome back to another YouTube video. Today we are at a different gym again. So today we are at a different gym again. King's Gym in Norristown. So it's time to train. Today I got a leg day. So first exercise will be the leg extensions. So first thing you gotta do, you gotta warm up. So, the first warm up. So this will be the first working set. Oh no, that's way too light. About to do another set. So now we're moving on to some barbell squats. Slow control. Just like that. This should be our second set. And I have a feeling on my lower back, so we don't need any belts here. Probably, I would probably do one more set.
Honestly,
I like this.
It's pretty good when it's loaded.
Now we're moving on to the hamstring, one single hamstring curls. So we're gonna do one single leg curl. Oh shit. Damn, she's sharp. Damn. Damn. I literally just fucking cut myself, bro. Yep. If you notice, I did 16 reps. I didn't do 12. Why? Because the weight, again, is too light. So I didn't want to stop at 12. Yo, I'm not gonna lie though. These equipment, they are sharp, bro. I'm literally bleeding right here. All right. Okay, now we're moving on to a seated leg press, but now for quad, for hamstring. All right. Whew. You know what? I think it's time for the pump cover to come off. We are going to do one more set like this and call it a date. Fuck no, we ain't calling it a date. We still got a few more things to do. Still got to do a leg curl, calves. I already squatted. So, oh, we got the dumbbell RDLs too. So, no belt needed. This gym is one of the best gym around KOP. Lost some of this shit. Okay. This is another exercise that I hate, but we gotta do them. So, oh. Thinking about, should I do, this one, the seated leg curl, or move on to something else? I don't know. I'm feeling the high squat. Yeah, I think that's something I want to do. Yes, I want to do the half squat. Now, we're doing the half squat. I was going to do the leg curls, but as of now, you know, we went to a different gym. So you got to try all the different equipment. Yep. Yep. Oh, that is way too wide too. Heavy as fuck, bro. That's just fucking two plates, but it feels like it's 9 or 10. God damn. More. Ah, oh, fucking loving this shit, bro. Loving it. Oh. 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 Oh, mamma mia. Ugh. Honestly, I thought it was gonna be heavy. I mean, I thought it was gonna be easy with the plates. But I think we're staying there. I'm gonna stay there. I don't think I can do 3 or 4. I mean, if I was doing quads, that's possible. But I'm doing my hamstrings. I'm working on hamstrings, so that's a no-no for me. Yeah, that's definitely a no-no. This will be our last exercise of the day. Oh. Whew.